Here's your cookie, Mr. Town President.
And here's your money, pimply teenage citizen.
It's Norman, and my parents didn't vote for you.
Oh, really? Well, in that case, help! I'm being attacked!
Yin-a-ring!
Yeah.
Why did I let you talk me into this again?
Yin, as Wufu warriors, it's our responsibility to protect him.
Since when?
Since he started paying me in video game tokens.
How about the big proclamation?
Yeah, don't touch me.
Fellow townsfolk, smoldering teenage citizen whose parents should have voted for me.
It's Norman!
To help kick off Kids Physical Fitness Week, I, the president of the town, hereby declare that I am going on a healthy diet! Settle down now.
Wait, we're getting paid in video game tokens?
Yep.
How does that help me? I don't even like video games.
Well, that's because you know I can beat you at every single one of them.
Tonight, in a grand ceremony upon this very stage, I will eat this, my last cookie ever, and wash it down with some milk. Maybe watch a little TV, too. I don't know. I haven't really thought about it much, but you know.
And I, with my cookie of doom, which I haven't made yet, but will make, will be there when you do!
I thought that evil laugh sounded familiar.
Ah, pimple sticks! What are you two doing here?
Guarding the president from the likes of you, Roach Coach.
Then later, I'm gonna beat my sister at every video game known to man.
You willing to bet on that?
No, but I'm willing to let you take your half of the tokens and prove that I'm right.
Aw, look at you guys being all over competitive. I could take advantage of that.
Not so funny when it's you guys getting blasted, is it?
Actually, it is. Later, losers!
Carl! He's gone!
Dang, we're good. I'd say we've earned a break. Ready to put the president's money where your mouth is?
Bring it on. You're going down, Yang.
Oh, I don't think so. I win.
It's not fair. Of course you're better at a dumb boy driving game than I am.
Then we'll play another game.
Of course you're better at a dumb boy shooter game than I am.
That's right. And there's not a game in this joint you can beat me at. And I'm so confident about it, I'm willing to scream it out loud so that everyone in this arcade can hear me.
Ah! I'm never going to be able to get the president to eat my doom cookie with Yin and Yang around. I've got to figure out a way to keep them busy.
I'm better than Yin at every game in this arcade! Woohoo!
Oh, there's got to be a game in here I can beat Yang at. Belch Battle. No. Pocket Wedgie. No. Barking? Absolutely not. Hey, how about that game?
Dance Monkey? All singing, all dancing, all monkey, not cursed by Carl dance competition? You're on.
It's time to dance, monkey. Dance!
Oh, she's beating me? I have one of two choices, accept defeat or quit. This looks like a job for quitting.
You can't quit. I haven't activated the make you dance yourself to death part yet.
Dance, monkey, dance!
Hey, how's it going?
It's Carl. Why am I singing?
It's Carl.
My ears are ringing.
What the heck was that?
Oh, that must be the spell I put on the game. See, I love two things, singing, dancing, and hating you.
Dude, that's three things? And why aren't we singing that part?
That's the beauty of musical dance, monkey. Sometimes you sing.
Ouch.
Sometimes you don't.
Ouch.
Sometimes you dance. But if you stop competing...
I don't want to do this anymore.
You both croak. If you'll excuse me, I'm off to do some cookie-based horrible thing to the president. Bye, 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 bye. See that? I just chose to sing. Baffling, isn't it? And now, I'm off to bake my exploding cookie of doom. Which I will serve to the president of the town at the cookie-eating ceremony. And then I will take over the town and force the residents to be my servants for evil, and Yin and Yang can't stop me because they can't stop.
Sure we can.
Sure, if you want to not dance into a rabbity grave. Oh, come on. If there was ever an appropriate time for a nice gasp, that was it. Well, that was half-hearted. Oh, and just... just to totally annoy you, I've put this game into hip-hop mode. And now, cue the humiliating outer garments and let the competition begin!
It's yin, it's yin, it's Y-I-N. And I'm in it, yeah, to win it, yeah, that's W-I-N. But if getting back to Carl is what you want to do, I suggest that you admit that I'm better than you.
This you say, I say no way. I can pop and break until the break of day. But we should be watching Muffet instead of hip it or hop-hopping.
So it might be best that both of us were stopping. I can't stop dancing!
Me either! We have to stop Carl! Maybe if we got off this stupid platform?
Ooh, no dance! One, two, stop! Carl, but must river dig! No, without me, you don't!
Well, let's see. Evil flour, evil sugar, evil butter. It's evil-licious! I'll take it!
That'll be...
Free? The word you were looking for was free?
Huh? The jig is up, Carl! Get it? Jig?
1,000 points for musical fun!
Oh, man, she's beating me? I wish I was doing better, because the hat, I'm Irish.
Ha! You're killing me!
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Now dance!
We are dancing.
And sing!
Oh! In Blarney, there's a town that the lawn gnomes call home, where the sky's full of rainbows and the leprechauns roam. And the villagers, whether from cities or farms, do the dance where you don't move your arms. So if you're hearing bagpipes, then sound the alarms. With your four-leaf clovers and your good lucky charms. It's a dance where you don't move your arms. It's a dance where you don't. It's a dance where you don't. It's a dance where you don't move your arms.
Sheila!
Listen, thank you for letting me use your evil confection oven. I'm not entirely sure what you said, so I'm just gonna assume it was, sure, Carl, and it's free.
I may not be able to move my arms, but I'm still gonna dance all over your face!
Oh, really? Then it's time for a new dance!
Now dance!
Oh, for the love of food!
Well, I'm off to do my cookie-based evil. Ta-ta!
First you touch your toes and then your knees and elbows. Then you touch your toes and then your knees and elbows. Then you touch your toes and then your knees and elbows. Toes, knees, and elbows.
Finish!
With the dog and sus dedos and pia entonces sus rodillas entonces sus codos entonces sus toca sus dedos del pia entonces sus codos.
German!
Dance is the end und dann im Lehnwinkelstück. Dance is the end und dann im Lehnwinkelstück. Dance is the end und dann im Lehnwinkelstück. Knie und dann ihr Winkelstück.
I'm getting tired.
Me too.
Thank you all for coming. As you know, I'm about to eat my very last cookie. It's my favorite, maple pecan.
Ew, too maple-y.
Kind of tastes like a pancake threw up.
What are we gonna do? I can hardly stand up.
Here, sis, lean on me. We'll hold each other up, even though I kind of don't like touching you.
Thanks for the help.
Oh, great, here comes the shock!
Even though we're not competing, it still counts? We can dance with each other instead of at each other? You thinking what I'm thinking? We should maybe dance together?
Yep, and the best part is, if you don't win, I don't lose!
Hey!
Well, let's get this cookie-eating ceremony over with!
Yes! Eat it! Eat the cookie of doom!
Don't do it!
You two, please, you can't stop me when you can't stop dancing at each other.
Oh, we're not dancing at each other.
Eat your cookie.
Don't eat the cookie.
But I won't eat the cookie.
But you shouldn't eat the cookie.
I want it.
Yes.
No!
Actually good at this. Hoodoo.
Shut up!